Rice!
Welcome to the newest network here for CaliforniaGrants.com. You need a grant? We've got one for you. You don't think so? We didn't either. That's why we came up with this new and improved way to improve the skills of your employers. Ease. She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, don't mind, but what do you mean? I am the one. The workshop includes how to wash your car, how to wash your car for money, and how to hire employees to wash your car for money. Our postmodern world, you can separate the message by the messenger. So what you can do is you take the message and the messenger and you glue it out. Never see these again. 37 people. You're so people. 37 people. You just separate the messenger from the messages and the messenger messages. Which creates the organization, the organized organization. Every single day. In this big world. Now, we have a book called The Struggle Forward. Forward. Not backward. Forward. If I can go forward, I go in the book. See? Book. Forward. Part 7. Existing church leaders must partner together to identify emerging leaders. Together we can accomplish something that no one else can do alone. That's right. You can't do it with just one, but two. One plus two is three. You need three. No. Not strong advice. Just remember to always think twice. Don't think twice. The blueprint. You need it. According to this blueprint, we need a 180 degree turnaround with a 1,000 degree radius. It gets hot. God can use me. Yeah, right. God doesn't use me. He tempers me. He tolerates me. He needs this for this and this and this. Then he piles it up the books. We know. Books, FEMAs, incarcerations, all these different books, and all on the top of my brain. It's a tiny one, it's easy to pop people. But we need all these books to be the man that God wants to be, because it's thick. Thick is good, thick is law. Revolutions of the dietary supplements. It's a dietary supplement for the mind, for the soul, for the spirits. The spirits. It's out of breath. Spirits. Now, discovering spiritual mini movements. There is no mini movements in spirits. They're big movements. They're big ones. All the movements are not little tiny circles, the big circles, the big ones, like this, big, big circles. Sometimes you may not even like what's in this book. I mean, if you really grasp what God is saying. To you, to us, he just loves us so much, and
My wife, so when God looks at us. Holy, I mean, it's just like this. We got money, we got cars, we got A and B. And then our C is our wife. And then equals D squared, which is our kids, dogs. You get what I mean? Then there's this big old G. Let me do it again. I mean, I can't even fathom. I mean, this God loves us so much. So, so much. Love us much. Love us much. If we could just get our eyes and our attention, our focus off of the little things that focus on the bigger picture, we'll realize. Remember realization? Him, looking, you know, remember? We will realize the bigger aspect. You know, sometimes in our life, with us, with him, I mean,
you want to know? Tune in.